Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze just drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Crazy lady, and I'm feeling good. Oh, I'm feeling good, yeah, yeah. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Oh, blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? And butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world is a new world, and a bold world for me.
Sparkling
have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. Girl, don't forget who's taking you home or in whose arms you're gonna be. So, darling, save the last dance for me. But baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I love you all so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he walk you home? You must tell him no. Girl, don't forget who's taking you home or in whose arms you're gonna be. Welcome to Lincoln High School. I am incredibly blessed to be here tonight in front of my beautiful family and friends. So give yourselves a round of applause for being here and supporting the class of 2024. Thank you very much. You know, this has been a dream of mine since I was about yay big. I don't even know where to begin. I'll start here. Yesterday was my birthday. I turned 18. I'm legal now, so that's a thing. Thank you. I can hear you, you know. I was brought into this world with my beautiful mother playing Bobby Darin, Beyond the Sea, over and over and over again. And I guess that had something to do with the reason why I love the music that I love and just have such appreciation for the American standards that was written beautifully. And I think that my dream and my goal is to keep this great, great music of my heroes alive. I'm incredibly blessed to do that tonight in front of all of you. I want to thank a lot of people for being here, but we'll get to that later. Anyway, you know, as this is a big night for me, I'm recording this entire event professionally. So if you excuse me for just 1 minute, I gotta make sure I look okay. You know, I'd like to talk to the camera for just a minute, because as much as all of you are here, we have a lot of people tuning in from their homes, and this will be broadcasted and sent out to agents. So if you'll excuse me for just 1 minute. Hello there. Yes, hi. I'm talking to you. Oh, please, don't put anything on. You look good. You look good. Excuse me, my friends are rude. Excuse me. Anyway, my name is Jake Kambo. I'm incredibly blessed to have you here tonight. I want to thank you, and I want to welcome you to the beautiful Lincoln High School Theater. Make some noise, Lincoln. This next song... Oh, we're not finished. Sorry, excuse me. I got to say goodbye. It's quite rude of me. Anyway, thank you for tuning in, and come to the next show.
This next song is a very, very beautiful song. It's sexy, so don't get too crazy on me. But, what? I can hear you, you know. Anyway, check it out. It goes a lot like this. Never know how much I love you. I never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Fever in the morning, fever all through the night. Everybody's got the fever, that is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing, fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet, Juliet she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Thou givest fever when we kiss it, fever with thy flame in you. Fever, I'm a fire, fever, I burn for soon. Captain Smith and a Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, Daddy, oh, don't you dare. He gives me fever with her kisses, fever when she holds me tight. Fever, I'm her mister, Daddy, won't you treat him right? Go! Story. Here's the point that I have made. Girls were born to give boys fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. You give us the fever when you kiss them, fever if you live and learn. Fever till you sizzle, what a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. I said, what a lovely way to burn. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next song follows suit with that last song. If you could please, everybody take their right hand, right? And place it in the lap of whoever happens to be sitting next to you, and just do it exactly like that. Let's go. Oh, that's exactly it, baby. Come on. Mrs. Jones,
what a thing going on. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong to let it go now. We meet every day at the same cafe, 6:30 and no one knows she'll be there, holding hands, making all kinds of plans while the jukebox plays our favorite song. Me and Mrs. Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, we got a thing going on. We both know that it's wrong, but it's much too strong just to let it go now. We gotta be extra careful that we don't build our hopes up too high, 'cause she's got her own obligations and so do I. Me and Mrs. Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, Mrs. Jones, it's time for us to be leaving. But it hurts so much inside. And now she'll go her way and I'll go mine. But tomorrow we'll meet at the same place, at the same time. Mrs. Jones.
Oh, that's exactly it, baby. Come on.
The same place.
Yeah. The same time.
Just me and me and me and me and Mrs. Jones.
How about for the band? What was that? Oh, I love you, believe you, my dear, but you know, tonight it's gonna be, oh, I love you, mama. All right, you guys ready for this next one? On your count, you know, actually, yeah, let's do this. Give it to me, drama, let's go. I want to take this time to look at all of you. Can we turn the house lights up, please? Yeah, let's turn them up. Maybe lower that spotlight a little bit so I can see these beautiful people. Yeah, that's it. You know, typically I don't do this, but there's something inside of me that just, I want to be with you. I just want to come down there and be with you. Yeah, whatever. I think I'm going to try something new. But if I come down there, they'll never know because this is a recording and we're doing this professional, so there's only one reason for me coming down there. Should I come down there? Oh, you're too good. Follow me, Spotlight. Let's go. I swear to you, I didn't plan that. I have so many things to be thankful for. So many. The first is having a chance to make music for you beautiful people. The second is I would like to thank whoever the person was back there for grabbing my tushy like that. You know who you are, big boy. Come fly with me, let's fly, fly away. If you can use your big boy boots, there's a bar in far LA. Come on, fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, we'll float down to Peru. In Campbellland, there's a 12 boy band, and he will do this flute for you. Come fly with me, we'll float down in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. You'll hear all the angels cheer, 'cause we're together. Weather-wise, such a lovely day. Ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-ba. Just say the words, we'll beat the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. So come fly with me, let's fly, we'll fly away. Oh, let's fly. Once I get you up there, where the air is so rarefied, we are gonna glide absolutely starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. Hold on tight. You'll hear all the angels cheer, because we're together. Weather-wise, such a groovy day. Just say those words, we'll be the birds down to Acapulco Bay. It is perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. So come fly with me, let's fly the fly. Pack up, let's fly away. Pack a small bag and don't tell your papa. Thank you very much. On your count, drummer. Everybody clap their hands, let's go.
Well, it's a marvelous night for a moon dance, with the stars above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance beneath the cover of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. Girl, I'm trying to please to the calling of your heartstrings that play soft and low. And all the night's magic seems to whisper and hush. And all the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Well, I wanna make love to you tonight. I can't wait till the morning has come. Girl, I know that the time is just right, and straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I'll make you my own. And any time that I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love?
To you tonight, I can't wait till the morning has come. Girl, I know that the time is just right, and straight into my arms you will run. When you come, my heart will be waiting to make sure you're never alone. There and then all my dreams will come true, dear. There and then I'll make you my own. And any time that I touch you, you just tremble inside. And I know how much you want me that you can't hide. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love? Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you? My
thank you. Check this one out. You're gonna love it as much as I'm gonna love it.
Well, this thing I call love, I just can't handle it. there's a thing called a love. Well, I must get around to it. I ain't ready, go. Well, this thing called a love, yeah, and it cries, it cradle all night, it swings, oh, it jives. Well, it shakes all over like a jellyfish, and I kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. Oh, there goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot and cold fever, then she leaves me in a cool, cool, cool sweat. Oh, I gotta be cool, I relax, I gotta hit, get on my track, take a backseat or hitch a hike, take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. I gotta be cool, I relax, I get a hip, I get on my track, take a backseat or hitch a hike, take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. Oh, there goes my baby. Oh, she knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot and cold fever, then she leaves me in a cool, cool, cool sweat. Oh, I gotta be cool, I relax, oh, get a hip now, I get on my track, take a back seat or hitch a hike, take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. I said crazy little thing called love. I said crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love. I said crazy little thing called love. A crazy little thing called love. I said crazy little thing called love. Little Queen for you. Thank you. Thank you very much. You know, I would not be here tonight if it wasn't for these great, great musicians behind me. So, you know, I'm not, oh, thank you. Yes. Yes. I really do mean that. I'm not, like, timid to share the limelight, to share the stage, because without these great, great musicians, I would not be here, you know. I would be nowhere. I'd be with my iPad still, and trust me, I don't like that, so. If you follow me on my journey, you know, after every show, I say I hope to make you smile. It's on my business card. It's on my website. And I truly do mean that. I hope for an hour and a half tonight, you forget about your worries. You forget about your problems. There's a lot of crap going around the world right now. And I just want you to forget about it and relax and enjoy. And I know you're laughing at me because I said, forget about it, you know. That's all right. When I'm not on stage, I'm a totally different person, I swear. I have no accent. I come from the same place. I don't know what happens to me. It just comes out of nowhere. This next song, my friends can't stop singing it. And yeah, they know it already because it's all they know. See that? He's taking the stage from me. Look at that. This truly is one of the most beautiful songs I think that was ever written. Mr. Frank Sinatra and the Count Basie Orchestra did a fabulous, fabulous job. And I'm very honored to share that journey and that pay homage to some of those many heroes that I admire to be like. For those of you who don't know me or don't know a lot about me, for those of you who are new here tonight, I will spare you the name and all that stuff, as I say in every other gig and show, whatever. But I will say this. This song was the first song I ever sang in public at my parents' wedding. And I guess you could say I started flying up to the moon. So without further ado, check it out. Yeah. Let me play among the stars. Let me see what life is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song. Let me swing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship, girl I adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Isaiah Brown on the saxophone. Fill my heart with song. Let me swing forevermore. Because you are all I long for, all I worship, I adore. In other words, please be true. Give it up for my father on the keyboard. Dad, why don't you come out here? Dad, come on out here. This is my dad. You know, he is one of the main reasons why we put this band together. He is in the band Blurred Vision. I don't know how he got in that band. No, don't clap. It's all right. This is the band you want to be in. Come on now. I'm just kidding. I love Blurred Vision. This man, he came with an idea. Actually, it was my idea, but he took it from me. That's okay. And I was like, Dad, I would love a band. He was like, oh, yeah, me too. And you know what happened was this wonderful saxophone player, Richard Stanley, and Tony Costa in the back. These two guys, they came over my house Saturday afternoon and were like, this is sick. And I was like, thank you. And within 2 months, we had our first show at Rhodes on the Patuxent, and now we're here for our second show, but don't tell anybody I told you that. I am incredibly honored and grateful for those two men and everybody on this stage. And he messed up that piano part, but that's okay. You know, he's my dad, we'll forgive him, it's okay. The guys are laughing behind me, that's good.
Oh, yeah. Jake, really proud of you for putting this together. Love you, son. You're doing an awesome job. Keep up the good work. This is fantastic.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. I love you. All right. You know, back to the music. I got to check which song is next. Oh, you're going to love this one. If you saw me in sixth grade, was it sixth grade, seventh grade maybe? I don't remember. I sang this song. In my middle school choir, and the microphone fell apart at the end of the song, so it was kind of like a, hey, how you doing? Oh. But that's all right, and only a few people got that joke. Well, that's good. Anyway, this is one of my favorite songs, and I hope you can sway with me with this song. Check it out. When more and more of them start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. like a flower burning in the breeze. Burn with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you've got to lay with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sounds of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Let's go, let's go. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sounds of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Ooh, sway me smooth, sway me now. When more and more rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you've got a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. When more and more start to play, hold me close, make me sway. Oh, when we dance, you've got a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. When we dance, you've got a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. When we dance, you've got a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Thank you. Thank you very much. We're doing good on time, I'll tell you that. Anyway, this next song, it's probably one of my favorites. What was that? Oh, you're too kind. Please, stop it, please. I love you too. I love this next song very much. I don't typically do this song, however, I feel it's fitting to this. And I can hear you, you know. Please don't slide up in my DMs. I have too many. It's not good. Anyway. All right, I love you too. I know who that is. Yeah, I can hear you, you know. Mr. Big Guy. All right, let's do one of my favorites. This one is Sinatra. Like I said, I don't typically do this one. I just feel like it's appropriate for this evening. So without further ado, this is My Way by Mr. Frank Sinatra. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that is full, I traveled each and every highway, and more, so much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, so much more than this. I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off much more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up, then I'd spit it out. I faced it all, then I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as all these tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all this, and may I say, not in a shy way. Oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it way. Thank you very, very much. Thank you. To be quite honest with you, I don't know what's next. I think this next song, actually, I'm taking a little break, so if you don't mind, these boys are going to swing. Watch these fellas go for real here. Let's do a little sing, sing, sing. You know, this song was originally written by Louis Prima, and for those of you young kids in the audience who have no idea who that was or is, that is, he is one of the most Italian-American inspirational songwriters, singers that ever lived here in the world. And he wrote this song, and it's a very, very fun song. And it goes a lot like this. Check it out. Here's sing. Thank you. Yeah, this is on. Give it up one more time. That was absolutely, that solo was crazy. Stand up, bro. Ladies and gentlemen. That was crazy. You know, I did that so I could get some good footage, but these musicians are insane. You know, all of these people, I'm the youngest in the group, if you couldn't tell. I mean, hey, wait a second. He is. I'm sorry. He's just a year older than me, 78. That's okay. No, but all these ladies and gentlemen behind me, they all went to college. They went to school for music. That's something I'm looking to do as well. Actually, I have my first audition next Saturday at Berklee College of Music. Yeah. I want to study what I love. I want to study the arts. I want to study music, and I want to really perfect and master my craft to take this show, take this stage, you know, take all of you, and tour the world. I want to tour the world with my voice. If you have your pamphlet, this is the part of the show where I'm going to thank all the sponsors. So if you excuse me for just 1 minute, could I have a pamphlet, boys? A pamphlet? Oh, you're playing tricks with me over here. I'd like to really thank everybody in person, because without these sponsors, this night would not have been possible. So first things first, I would like to thank Navigant Credit Union. Yeah. Banking design for the self-made teen. Navigant has been more than helpful to me and my family. If you don't know, my stepfather, who's right in front over here, was the CLO of Navigant Credit Union. He's the dude running the ticket sale in the front. So if he gave you a hard time with a ticket sale in the front, that's on him, not Navigant, him. Navigant's great. I love you guys. Thank you so much for all that you do for me and my family. I'd also like to thank Boys and Girls Club, CW Lanes and Games. They provided the popcorn. Did anybody eat the popcorn? Oh, boy. Three people. And that guy. Was it good? This is good news. Oh, good. I'd also like to thank Angelo's Palace Pizza, the Italian American Club, Thirsty Beaver, Hercules, Chapel Grill, and my own parents' restaurant, Napolitano's Brooklyn Pizza, and Jake and Johnny's Lounge. My father opened up a bar next to the pizzeria that we have and named it after me and my younger brother. It's called Jake and Johnny's Lounge. They have something going on there every single night. It's a good time. I sing there sometimes, not with the band, but we rehearse there. So don't show up at random times in the morning, because you may catch us rehearsing. Actually, it was funny. My stepfather was busting my chops because I have three pizza restaurants in here. Thank you again. Very good. But, yeah, that's good. You know, I want to do one more thing, because I know we have some photographers here, so if the photographers could come forward, I want to get a couple of good pictures with us. I know I saw some flashes in the audience, even though I said not to do that, but that's okay. So I want you to flash all your flashes. I want you to take all your videos right now, because we're going to do a little picture. So, and this, by the way, this isn't me saying, oh, you want to take a picture of me? Nothing like that, but we have to, you got to give us a second here. We got to put on our model faces. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could, you know, get a little Ryan Reynolds going, that'd be good. Ready? Are we ready? We got some cameras in the area? All right, on three. Give your sexiest model faces you can possibly give. Ready? These guys are busting my chops over here. What's the big deal? Ready? One, two, three. Boost you. That was totally unexpected. I'm doing this to eat up time. No, but that was funny, right? No, I try. Anyway, this next song, oh, this is a fun song, actually. You're gonna like this one, actually. For those of you young kids in the audience, you probably have no idea what this is, but that's okay too. Anyway, without further ado, it's a little James Taylor. One. Need the shelter of someone's arms and there you were. Needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, touching my emotions. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh yeah, how sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I close my eyes at night, wondering where would I be without you in my life. Everything I did was such a bore. Everywhere I went, you know I've been there before. But you brighten up for me all of my days with a love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh yeah, how sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. You were better to me than I was to myself. For me there is you, girl, there ain't nobody else. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. Oh, how sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Thank you. It's real sweet, you know. This next song, as I said before, Mr. Bobby Darin is one of my favorite artists to ever walk the planet. And these next two songs are an homage to him. And I may surprise the fellas behind me and throw in one more, just for heck's sake. They're all scared now. I love it. This next song is a very, very beautiful song. I think the young ones may know it, maybe not. But it goes a lot like this. Check it out. Oh, the shark bay has such teeth, dear, rawr, and he shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old MacHeath, dear, and he keeps it out of sight. You know that shark bites with his teeth, dear, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves always old MacHeath, dear, so there's never, never, ever a trace of red. Oh, Sunday, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. Someone's sneaking around the corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, with a seaman bag drooping on down. The seaman is just sits there for the wait, dear. Five will get you ten. Old Mackie is back in town. Now you hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Mackie spawns just like a sailor. Could it be our boys done something rash? Ah, Jenny Diver, oh, Suki Tawdry, I miss the Lottie Lanyard and Lou that a line forms on the right. Babe, now that Mackie's back in town, I said Jenny Diver, oh, Suki Taji, look out for Miss Lottie Linya. Oh, the Lucy Brown, yes, that line forms on the right. Babe, now that Mackie's back in town, I said, look out, old Jakey is back. You like what I did at the end there? Everybody used to call me Little Jakey. If I was a rapper, that'd be my name. Little Jakey, what's up? I want to thank everybody for coming tonight. It means more than you could know. Truly, I truly mean that. You're supporting my dreams. You're supporting my life. You're supporting my finances, even though I'm making no money. That's all right, I'm kidding. Anyway, this next song is a very, very beautiful song. It's a beautiful, beautiful piece. I like to end the show on something that you can think about when you drive home or cry about when you are all alone, if that's you. I want to pay homage, and I think I did that tonight, and I want to thank everybody. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you to Lincoln High School, the incredible staff and faculty here for letting me do this and putting on a great show like this. Yeah, give it up for Lincoln High School. Yeah. Truly, it truly is a blessing to be educated like this in a beautiful facility. Not many schools have this, and we're very blessed and honored and grateful, at least I am, to be here tonight. I want to give you a little backstory to this next song. So it was Mr. Bobby Darin's last show, and during this show, he had a rare blood disease that not many people had. He unfortunately passed away at the age of 32. And this was the last song he ever sang in public until he was rushed to the hospital and later passed away. However, I want to pay homage to him. I want to pay homage to my heroes. And I want to sing this song from the heart. And it goes a lot like this. It says, off comes the makeup. I have makeup on, by the way. I'm not taking it off. Off comes the clown's disguise. The curtains fall in. The music softly dies. But I hope you're smiling as you're filing out the door. As they say in this biz, that's all there is, there isn't any more. This to do again, and the evening it were new again, I would spend it with all of you again, But now the curtain falls. Your cheers and laughter will linger after. People say that I was made for this. Nothing else would I trade for this. And just think, the class of 2024 gets paid for this. And now the curtain falls. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. God bless you and good night. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, I hear encore. Is that true that I'm hearing that? But you know, the thing is, this was our set list. Like, we're about to go off the charts here. All right, all right. If you give me one song, you know what, that's a bad idea, because then everybody's just going to yell at me and I'm not going to know what you guys pick up. What song, I'll ask these guys, what song do you think everybody would know? We can dance to a little bit, something fun. A little less conversation. Oh, he goes, oh dear God. See what you made me do? You put me in a little pickle here. I don't like being in a pickle. What do you think? Do a little less conversation? All right. They're all super mad at me. This is your fault, not mine. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less bark, a little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart. Satisfy me, baby. Baby, close your eyes and listen to the music. Dance to the summer breeze. It's a groovy night, I'ma show you how to use it. Come on, baby, put your mind at ease. Hey! A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less bark, a little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart. Satisfy me, baby. Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Don't procrastinate, don't articulate. Girl, let's get it late. You all wait, wait around. A little less conversation, a little more action, please. All this aggravation and satisfaction in me. A little more bite, a little less bark, a little less fight, a little more spark. Close your mouth and open up your heart. Satisfy me, baby. Satisfy me, baby. Oh, won't you satisfy me? Satisfy me, mama. Satisfy me, baby. Oh, satisfy me, satisfy me. A little something. What else can we cook up for them? Oh. Oh. Maybe. The thing is, though, it's written in a lower key, and I'm not familiar with it. You know, maybe I should start singing a Christmas song. Too early. They take the stage from me. How about we do one we already did and we close up the act? How's that sound? All right. Yeah, wait for me. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Thing is, I don't have that chart. Oh, no, look a lot like Christmas. We're improvising. Oh, you're in the rehearsal right now. This is good. This is really good. Ready? It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that'll talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Sing it with me. You're off key. There's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. It's the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas within your heart. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been said that the performer is only as good as his audience, and if that's true tonight, I was stunning. You guys and girls have been absolutely amazing. I'm so blessed to have you here tonight. I wish you nothing but the best. Feel free to follow me on YouTube, SoundCloud, Instagram, Facebook as I continue my journey, and I hope to see you at the next show, because guess where we're going? We're going to Vegas, baby! I'd like to do one more thing, actually. This is a good idea. He wants me to introduce him. He likes the stage, if you can't tell. Oh, we're gonna try this? Okay, I like this. Check it out. I'm gonna give it my best go. Gonna introduce the band. even though this wasn't scripted. That's okay with you, you know. Lead out to all we have Chase. Come on, give him some love. Alto tune, Mr. Isaiah Brown. Tenor saxophone, Mr. Richard Stanley. Barry saxophone, which I spelled wrong in the concert program. Mr. Martin. Oh, check out these sexy dudes in the back. Don't get too attached now. Mr. Jeff Hoyer on trombone two. Mr. Tyler Barboza on trombone one. Yeah. Mr. Tony Costa on lead trumpet. Mr. Luke Bain on trumpet two. The one you've all been waiting for. Caleb on bass, baby. On the drums, he swings like there's no tomorrow. Mr. Dan Han. Woo. On the lead guitar, Miss Christina. And last, but certainly not least, my father, Mr. Jacob Kambo, on the keys. That is all for this evening. I promise that. God bless you. And good night. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.